Evening, Gotham. This is Jack Ryder with Gotham Talk Radio. Today we have Police Commissioner Jim Gordon to tell us about what's happening right now at Arkham Asylum. Commissioner?
Yes, very well. Ex-psychiatric patient at Arkham Asylum and ex-district attorney for Gotham City, Harvey Dent, aka Two-Face, has used the money left over from his campaigns to bail out the Joker.
Does any of your team know why, Commissioner?
No, but we're definitely looking into it. We want Gotham City to be one of the safest places for our residents, and since Harvey Dent has been cleared of his criminal record, we can't do anything about it until Joker makes a move.
How do you propose the citizens of Gotham should react to this information?
Stay calm. Stay in your homes, and only leave if absolutely necessary. There's no telling where this madman will strike first. But we have our best officers at arm's length.
Thanks, Commissioner. Up next, will the Gotham Gators ever win a game this season? Or is it all just false hope? Stay tuned.